The check is being presented by current president, Robert the new past president, drinks.